personally, I started cooking, I was 14 years old. My dad asked me what I want to do in life. I didn't know what I want to do. He gave me three choices. He said, you can be a hairdresser, you can be a cook, or you can be a mechanician. I decided to be a chef, a cook, because I love to eat. I would say to be a dad, you know, it really teach me in my job to have more patience. Definitely, people do mistakes, so you know, have more compassion with people. You know, my kids are doing mistakes because they don't know. It's like in my job, some cooks are going to do mistakes because they don't know sometimes how to do it. I have two credit cards, my ID and my restaurant credit card, and that's it. It is very masculine. I love car. But you know, it's a good present for Father's Day, actually. You give me that for my Father's Day, I would be very, very, very happy. Food and family mean to me spending time with the family. When you have a family, it's a big responsibility to raise your kid in the proper way, especially now, you know. I think we all need to focus the way we educate our kid. There's a future for this planet, you know, so it's magical to have a kid, and a Father's Day is a great day for a father, you know, definitely.